Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc., the Panasonic Toughbook experts. Hello, I'm Solomon with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Panasonic Toughbook experts. Today's parts replacement is how to install a backlit Chiclet keyboard in a Panasonic Toughbook CF-30. First, open your display to reveal the keyboard bezel. Next, remove the screws for the keyboard bezel. There are 4 screws in total that need to be removed. Next, pry up the keyboard bezel using a flathead screwdriver or your fingernail. If your keyboard is an original CF-30 keyboard, you will need to push up towards the LCD, then pull back towards the touchpad to lift the tabs underneath. To lift up the keyboard, you must push up towards the LCD and pull back towards the touchpad. The keyboard may be held down by tape or metal tabs underneath. Next, remove the screws from the keyboard cable cover. There are 7 screws in total that need to be removed. Then, lift the keyboard cover up out of place. This will reveal the ribbon cables. You must disconnect the ribbon cables from their connectors. Next, reconnect the ribbon cables for the backlit Chiclet keyboard. First, insert the short ribbon cable. Then the backlight ribbon cable. Then insert the wide and long ribbon cable. Now you should replace the cover for the keyboard cables. Along with 7 screws for this cover. Next, reset the keyboard and push the ribbon cables underneath the keyboard. Also, replace the keyboard bezel and replace the 4 screws that secure it in place. And that is how you install the backlit chiclet keyboard in a Panasonic Toughbook CF-30.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.